Grand Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
From the Shepherd of the Hills, the Riders of the Circle B.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melody Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
Hey!
That'd be us.
Yeah.
And that's you.
That's right. That's the Wild Bunch. Let's hear from you out there. They're ready to roll tonight, aren't they?
Sounds good to me.
Got them whipped into a frenzy. Welcome to all the folks watching on TV and listening to us on radio. Thanks for tuning us in. We got a great big show planned for you tonight. Yeah. A lot of great picking tonight. No, we always got a lot of good singing, but I think you're going to enjoy a lot of hot picking tonight.
A lot of hot picking, yeah. And we're going to have a good time. Yeah. But we need to hear from this quartet, don't you think so?
Why not? I mean,
Branson's best quartet, they are New South. Here they come.
One small group that sings your songs. I know that there are others who have served in bigger ways. All I can do is sing your music all my days. It makes me grateful just to know that I can be unique and fill the spot beside the other three. Without a place here in this world, I know that I belong. Thank you, Will, for letting me contribute to the cause.
Stand like Stonewall Jackson stood, but standing on that stage to me is just as good. I may never be a heavy or a great, but you gave me the strength to shake to pull my way.
As for the part I sing, it's truly part of me, and it does its parts a lot, the other parts in key, and it does its pulse pull, so pull that sweet applause. Thank you, Will, for letting me contribute to the cause. That I call mine, though I've stepped out of it and I've gotten out of line. Sometimes I sing your music just slightly out of key, and I know I make it harder for the other three.
Well, I've always done my part, the very best I could, and it's done these other good, a world of good. You let me sing your praises, world, and harp about your fall. Thank you, world, for letting me contribute to the call.
Thank you so much, and welcome out to the show. You're ready to have a good time with us tonight. Wonderful. This next song we'd like to do for you is a brand new one for us. It was recorded back in 1987 and became a number one hit by the Oak Ridge Boys. This is our 14th number one hit. It's a beautiful song. David sounds amazing on this, and we hope you guys enjoy this one.
The heartache and the makes the real heart show. Where the sun always shines, there's a desert below. It takes a little rain to make love grow. Agree, and then they grow closer. Honesty wins when it's someone you trust. Forever takes time. True love is never over. It's filled with new starts. Just look at us. It takes a little rain to make love grow. It's the heartache and the pain that make the real heart show. Where the sun always shines, there's a desert below. It takes a little rain to make love grow.
That's a good one. We waited 18 years to pick that one. Did your wife pick that one out too? Reagan. How about a hand back there for Gene Mulvaney? He had some pretty chiming on that thing back there. He knows his way around that cheese slicer for sure, and he also knows his way around business. He's the sponsor of this portion of Branson Country USA with the Branson guest card, 110 show discounts, 200 dining discounts on top of that shopping and attractions. James, where can we use it?
Well, let me see here. You can go down there to Andy's Custard, Andy's Frozen Custard.
Who doesn't love Andy's Frozen Custard?
Take your little Branson guest card down there. With any purchase, you can get a small cone down there.
Yeah.
Really?
Cone, yeah.
I'll go down and get me my concrete, and I'll get you the little cone.
Well, get me the
free.
Get me the chicken fried steak. Do they have chicken?
No, they've got amazing things down there. But anyway, like Branson guest card, you can't live without it. Check it out at BransonGuestCard.com, where you save more and
spend a whole lot less.
That's right. You guys are good. We're going to take a little break here, and we'll come back with some more fun and music right after this with Branson Country USA.
Hey y'all, it's Mike Patrick from Branson's Country Music Coalition. Branson's favorite country shows have put together an incredible Christmas package for you to come to Branson and hear some real country music. Stay four nights at Grand Country Inn and see eight award-winning shows, including Clay Cooper's Country Express, Hughes Brothers Christmas Show, and more. This package is only $530. That's over 50% savings and 100% country. Packages are selling quick, so call right now for a country Christmas you won't soon forget.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA. I'm Jackie Brown, and this is Luke Menard, and we have a Vince Gill classic picked out for you tonight. I love the way Luke sings a Vince Gill song, and I know you will too. This is called When I Call Your Name.
I rushed home. Like I'm home.
always blue. I spend my whole day just thinking of you. When I walk through the front door, my whole life was changed. Nobody answered.
W. Davis.
On the next album, Michael, put that on the list. We're working on. We're going to have another duet here for you. If it's kind of time. Come on up here, Chad. And Jamie's going to get his stool and come up front. He's going to do a Ricky Skaggs song for you. And Chad's going to accompany him on the guitar. This is absolutely beautiful. It goes back to 1989. I think it went to number 17 for Ricky Skaggs. Mm-hmm. It's called Thanks Again. Make him welcome.
I've sent bouquets for Father's Day, for Father's Day, a shirt and a card. While they came from the heart, they all fell short, saying how special you both are. It wasn't till I was up and gone, married with a couple of kids of my own, doing what mamas and daddies do, that I realized what I must have put you through. So thanks again for the love in the cradle and all of the changes that kept me dry. Thanks again for the love at our table and tanning my bottom when I told you a lie. For taking me fishing and flying my kites, tucking me in, yes, night after night. To my beautiful lifelong friends, hey, Mom and Daddy, thanks again. I'm still a young man, at least I think I am, but I'm watching my own hair turn gray. And your call last Sunday brought to mind that I owe you a debt I could never repay. So thanks again for worrying away when I started on weekend nights. Thanks again for the help with my homework and staying up with me till I got it right. Your car for the prom, your letters and all, but most of all, Daddy, for marrying Mom. To my beautiful lifelong friends, hey, Mom and Daddy, thanks again. To my beautiful lifelong friends, hey, Mom and Daddy, thanks again.
Chad and Jamie. We're going to put that on the album, Michael.
Another one.
Good job, guys. That was mighty, mighty fine there. David and Jackie were standing in the wings over there just bawling on that one. I was about to get to meet too. Anyway, hey, don't forget, through the month of October, we have air appreciation for all of our shows here at Grand Country. $10 admission for our residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas. Great time to come to Branson. It's getting beautiful around here. The leaves are turning. So make a trip to Branson. Check it all out at 417-335-2484 and come see us.
Absolutely. We'll be back with the Riders of the Circle B right after this with more Branson Country USA.
Hey, y'all, it's the Grand Country Gang.
And we want to invite you to our all-show area appreciation now through October 30th.
Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas can come see any show at Grand Country for $10.
And all of our shows are included. Amazing Pets, Down Home Country, Comedy Jamboree, Grand Jubilee, New South Gospel, and Super Sundays.
For reservations or more information, call up the friendly folks in the box office at 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
It's a great time to see any of our award-winning shows now through October 30th.
It's time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
Country USA, it's been a long time. It's been like 40 years or something since you folks have been here.
That's right, son.
Almost.
Like eight.
It's about time. It's about time to get them back out here. They're performing at the Shepherd of the Hills. We'll talk about that here in a little bit. Please welcome the Riders of the Circle B. Here they are.
hear the drums for Fernando. I remember long ago another starry night like this. In the firelight, Fernando, you were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar. They were closer now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. I was so afraid, Fernando. And none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry.
There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando.
No, we never thought that we could lose, but there's no regret.
If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend, Fernando.
Seen a rifle in your hand. Can you hear the drums, Fernando? Do you still recall the fateful night we crossed the Rio Grande? I could see it in your eyes how proud you were to fight for freedom in this land.
There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando.
No, we never thought that we could lose, but there's no regrets.
If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend, Fernando.
Cheers. Christiana Cordova.
Thank you.
That's my dad, Camp Horn, my little sister, Christy. I'm Michael, and our good buddy, Junior Merritt, playing fiddle over there.
Thank you.
We feel
Thank
pretty
you.
Lucky to have Junior with us. He's the reigning Missouri State Fiddle Champion.
Thank you, thank you.
And over the last few years, he's actually won fiddle championships for 8 surrounding states around Missouri. His real claim to fame, though, is that he's been married for over 30 years.
Wow!
Thank you. That's if you add them all together.
Hey, Dad, Junior told me that he never has spoken to one of his wives in 30 years.
Oh, come on. Well, it's true. I didn't want to interrupt him.
Hey, this song's going out to Walt Reed and those folks in Louisiana. Would you take us down to Baton Rouge, Junior?
You bet. One, two, one, two, three, go.
I spent last night in the arms of a girl from Louisiana. Though I'm out on the highway, my thoughts are still with her. Such a strange combination of a woman and a child. Such a strange situation, stopping every 20 miles, calling Baton Rouge. A replay of events last night rolls through my mind. Except a scene or two erased by sweet red wine. I see a truck stop sign ahead, so I change lanes. I need a strong cup of coffee and a couple dollars change, calling Baton Rouge. I'm won't you put me on through? Gotta send my love down to Baton Rouge. Hurry up, won't you put her on the line? Gotta talk to that girl just one more time. Hello, Samantha, dear, I hope you're feeling fine. It won't be long until I'm with you all the time, but until then I'll spend my money up right down to my last dime. Come here, Baton Rouge. Operator, won't you put me on through? Gotta send my love down to Baton Rouge. Hurry up, won't you put her on the line? Gotta talk to that girl just one more time. Come Baton Rouge, my Baton Rouge, whoa, 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 sweet Baton Rouge.
Hey! My son, Michael Horn, ladies and gentlemen.
Cheers.
Ryder. Of the Circle B.
Yahoo.
That's what they told me. Is that, that who you are?
Who
you are, yeah. And it has it been 8 years, really?
It's been a long time.
Wow, that's a long time. And you're all
many
moons ago, and you all have gotten taller.
Correct.
I feel like I'm standing in the redwoods in California right now with all this mustache on. Now you're performing at the Shepherd of the Hills now.
We are so fortunate. Wait a minute, you get over here.
Somebody talking to a mic.
We are so fortunate.
We are so fortunate.
There
you go.
Shepherd of the Hills is a really nice setup. It reminds me of the Grand Country. I mean, this is class, and the place that we're working at is class too. I'm very pleased that we have so many great places like this in Branson.
There's a lot of new things going on out there. I mean, it's really going gangbusters.
Things like this are dynamite. I mean, this is a quality organization.
Thank you.
I think I'm coming next week again.
Yeah. Well, we kind of pride ourselves. We know what we're doing around here. We appreciate you very much. There are a lot of shows going, a lot of entertainment out there at the farm, at the Shepherd Hills. And, of course, that's what we would, none of us would be standing here without that book. I mean, if you really want to think about it, without the Shepherd of the Hills book. And if you haven't read that, get one and read it. It's one of the finest stories you'll ever read in your whole life. For sure.
On sale at Price Chopper.
Is it all? Really? Yeah, you can get them for a dollar.
Right in the checkout line.
But it's a great book and a great story, and we owe our whole area, all of the tourism here in the area to the Shepherd of the Hills. We really do appreciate that. So go check them out there. What's your schedule out there? When can they see you?
We're Tuesdays.
Thursdays. Why don't you get to the
microphone? Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. Dinner is served at 5, and the show and everything is all done by 6:30.
Mm-hmm. And great food, by the way.
Really tasty food. If you haven't tried it yet, that Shepherd's Mill restaurant, they do the food for our show, too. It's great.
It's wonderful. Check it out, 417-334-4191 or shepherdofthehills.com. You can find out all you need to know. Another hand for our guests here, the writers of the Circle B. Thank you, guys. Did a great job. Appreciate you. We'll take a little break here, come back. Melody Hart's got she's got a big surprise for you. We'll be back right after this with more Branson Country USA.
Hey y'all, it's a Grand Country Gang.
And we want to invite you to our all-show area appreciation now through October 30th.
Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas can come see any show at Grand Country for $10.
And all of our shows are included. Amazing Pets, Down Home Country, Comedy Jamboree, Grand Jubilee, New South Gospel, and Super Sundays.
For reservations or more information, call up the friendly folks in the box office at 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
It's a great time to see any of our award-winning shows now through October 30th.
We'll be right back.
Hey to Branson Country USA. I am Melody Hart, and these are my friends up here with me when we're going to do some bluegrass for you. And here in just a minute, I'm going to introduce all these fine folks to you. But right now, we're going to kick this thing off with a little bit of Molly and Tin Brooks. Shining sun. Tim Brooks was a big bay horse who wore a shaggy mane. Ran all over Memphis, beat the Memphis train. Beat the Memphis train, Lord, beat the Memphis train. Tim Brooks said to Molly, what makes your head so red? Running in the hot sun, fever in my head. Fever in my head, oh Lord, fever in my head. Molly said to Tim Brooks, Tim Brooks said to Molly, I'm leaving this old world, leaving this old world, oh Lord, leaving this old world. A little bit of mandolin now. Copper, copper, not riding right. Molly's beating old Tim Brooks clear out of sight, clear out of sight, Lord, clear out of sight. Tim Brooks run. Go and catch old Tim Brooks and hitch him in the shade. Gonna bury old Molly, coffin ready made. Coffin ready made, go, coffin ready made. Run old Molly, run. Thank you very much. Well, I'd like to explain a little bit of something. Back in my early days, I'm not going to tell you how far that was, but back in the 1900s, I was with a bluegrass group. We had an all-girl bluegrass band in Arkansas, and we did a few shows together and practically grew up together, and we were known as the Grass Skirts. And there was four of us. There is four of us. There's four of us. And anyhow, the first young lady over here to my left is Miss Lisa Robertson. Would you please make her welcome? And to my right over here is Miss Joy Beaumont. Would you please make her welcome? And we're missing one special young lady. She's actually the one that started this group. And because of the dang old coronavirus, she couldn't be here. She's quarantined at home. And so we really miss her. And she plays the banjo. Fine banjo picker. And we really miss you, Tracy. We wish you were here. We love you. And yeah. So to replace her, we took three people to replace her up here. We've got our husbands up here. Over here is Joy's husband, Mike Beaumont. Would you please make him welcome? Right back here to the back, we got Garrett Massengale, my son, back here playing guitar. And in case you didn't know, this long-haired guy who wants to look like one of us girls. No, he wants to be a grass skirt.
That's my identity. I want the microphone.
Would you please make welcome my husband, Wayne Massengale? So, I tell you what, so tonight we're just going to call ourselves the Grass Skirts and the Grass Pants. How about that? Will that work?
Yes.
All right, well, we got another good one for you we'd like to do. It's one called Blue Kentucky Girl. Set out to see the world. Remember when those One more I'd like to do for you, and actually it's one I've been wanting to do for a long time. I don't get to play much bluegrass. I love country music, love it, love it, love it, but I'll tell you what, this is a special treat to have our little reunion back, even though we're missing one, and I want to thank Mike Patrick for allowing us to come up here and show you a little bit of a piece of my history up here, for sure. So this is a new song for me, actually. Been one I wanted to do for a long time. It's called the Tennessee Blues. If I had my way, I'd leave here today. Go.
On some mountain top with no one around me, valleys and streams, birds in the trees, and hills that surround me. A place I could use, a place I could lose. Tennessee Blues. place I could lose. The Tennessee blues. A place I could lose. The Tennessee blues.
Thank y'all. Thank you very much. Thanks for making us feel at home, I tell you what. All right now it's time for a commercial break, and I tell you, we're gonna bring back New South here in just a minute. Thank y'all.
Hey y'all, it's the Grand Country Gang.
And we want to invite you to our all-show area appreciation now through October 30th.
Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas can come see any show at Grand Country for $10.
And all of our shows are included. Amazing Pets, Down Home Country, Comedy Jamboree, Grand Jubilee, New South Gospel, and Super Sundays.
For reservations or more information, call up the friendly folks in the box office at 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
It's a great time to see any of our award-winning shows now through October 30th.
Time, but we've had a good time, I think.
Have you had a good time?
I've had a good time.
I told you there'd be some good singing, but you enjoy the picking tonight? Some amazing music tonight. Thank you to our guests, again, the Riders of the Circle B out of Shepherd of the Hills. There's a lot of great things going on out there. Get out there and see them.
They've got a lot
of great entertainment. They've done a lot of amazing things out there. How about the Grass Skirts? Big hand for the Grass Skirts again, Melody and all her friends. We're going to get them back one of these days. Next week, it's going to be real country. This guy comes to us from up the Knicks area. He's a great local country singer.
Yep.
Travis Scott Clevenger is going to be here with us next week. Same time, same place.
Good traditional country music right there. Yep. We got some good gospel music for you right now, if you will. Well, you want some gospel? Yeah. We happen to have some. And here they come, New South! Thank you so much for being with us. Join us next week. Good night, and God bless you.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Drew Madney. Production assistant, Hayden Flamel. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Caffell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar, on drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the fiddle, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designed by Megan B. Williams. Costumer is Jan Krager. Sound engineers are Phil Morris, Don Newman, and Daryl Dugan. Lighting coordinators are Michelle Dugan and Martin Bautista. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Next, our creative services director is Dave Bowen. Our box office group tour manager is Helena Campbell. And director of marketing and sales is Steve Womack. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.